EVs or electric vehicles need a lot of safety work to do. Some kind of temperature sensor interlock to stop the car before it catches fire, or an explosion detection system.
I'm doing it. I'm doing it.